Hey guys, welcome back to Nails by Kira. Today's set of nails is a request from one of my very good friends. She wanted to see lace and a little bit of femininity in a set of nails. So this is what I came up with, a pink and white lace design. So today I'm using pre-colored pink tips that I got off eBay. It was like, I don't know, $3 for a set of 500 or something silly like that. So I've already prepped my nails, so filed and removed shine and put into shape and all that kind of stuff. So I'm just gluing on my tips now. I use my tip cutter to get them to the desired length, which is quite long and very square. So this is where a little bit of trial and error comes into my videos. Now, I would suggest putting down a thin layer of clear acrylic, then applying the glue, then applying the lace. I just put glue straight onto my natural nail and then put the lace straight on top. So it's only been a day since I've done these nails and I'm now recording the voiceover, so I guess I'll let you know in the comments how long they did last, seeing as I didn't actually put any protein bond on my natural nails, on my thumb and my ring finger. So I start off by applying the clear acrylic over the tip, and then midway through I realize that I didn't put any protein bond on, so then I go back and I do that to the three fingers that that don't have the lace over the entire lot. So there I go right now, just doing that. So they kind of, I mean, they look good and I really, really love these nails. I should have put down clear acrylic first and then put the lace on over the top, but not to worry. So then I just start as I always do, at the cuticle, and I kind of flush it to the cuticle as much as I can without touching the skin, and then build it up from there. So then I put the second pearl usually in the middle, and then the third pearl at the free edge. So I'm trying to keep it tidy, and I'm trying to make sure that every single bit of that lace is encapsulated. So with my ring finger, the acrylic is really, really, really wet because I wanted it to kind of seep through as much as it could to get onto the natural nail. Then I tried to kind of bulk it up a bit. After I filed, a little bit of the lace kind of started to flick up. So then I just stuck a little bit of clear acrylic underneath it to try and stick it down again. And then I just put a little bit more over the top as strength. So that's what they look like after they've been all neatly filed and buffed. So then I just go and add my sparklies, keeping with the kind of sexy girly look. I decided to use these little pearl embellishments, and I just use my glue just to stick that around. Just around the nails. So on the full nails, I did it around the cuticle, and on like the tip nails, I did it along the smile line. I then added my UV gel top coat thingy and cured my nails for 3 minutes. This is the final look of them. I hope you enjoyed them. This was a request from my beautiful friend Brie, and if you would like to see a set of nails, just leave a comment in the comment section, and yeah, I'll try and get onto that ASAP. Thanks for watching. Bye.